Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I hope to talk about how to change the default storage. First you go to the app menu. From there go to setting. If it is difficult to find it, type and find it. Okay, then select the storage. Here you will see the default storage you have currently set. You can choose internal storage or SD card as your default storage from here. After selecting one, the mobile phone will be reset automatically. This is showing. Attention. Okay, now let's go and see